This song sounds dramatic, but I'm bad at writing words. If you don't speak English, this probably sounds pretty good. You'd probably think I'm singing about some pretty serious stuff. But in reality, I'm singing about the lack of stuff. I'm singing about these parts intense and emotional. As long as you don't understand it, your foreign grandma would love this song. Please send it to her, and she'll probably tell her foreign friends about the song her grandson or daughter sent her today. This song might hit the charts in her country if parts sounded like Coldplay. If the chorus sounds like Coldplay, then I put some la la la's in there. La 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 la. Hopefully a foreign grandma listens to the song every day. And if she asks you to translate the lyrics, here's what you say. A perfect translation does not exist. Well, at least not in your language. But if you must know, well, picture this: 50 billion rainbows, and the sun is setting, and the moon is setting also, and you're there in a gazebo. And then God descends from heaven, and he gives you $1 million. Take that feeling and put it into a song. I could translate word by word, but that'd take too long. And I've got stuff to do, Grandma. I don't have time for this. You gotta trust me, Grandma. This freaking song is brilliant.